David, where are you?
Don't worry about it.
But David, I can't find you. Where are you?
Shut up, I'm busy.
David, you've changed.
I have not.
You have. You've changed more than you did last week.
This is life now.
David, did you feel that?
Yeah. What the hell was that?
I don't know, but it makes me feel unclean.
Hi everyone, welcome to Who Watches This, where this is our new intro.
This is our new intro. I get kidnapped by the 5-0.
We're here with our friend Hicks. 5-0. He's our brand new friend. We just joined his crew. What's the name of the crew, Hicks?
Gold crew?
The Gold Crew?
Or Golden Success?
The Golden Success. If anyone wants to join, you're gonna have to talk to him.
Because honestly, we don't know what we're doing.
No, we don't. We're just dicking around at this point. We are playing Grand Theft Auto 5
online. We're pretty much
online.
The equivalent of a parasite.
Jamie, what do you think of the game so far?
There is a lot of things to buy, and I don't... Nothing happened. And I don't know what to buy or what the purpose of buying things is.
Well, that's terrible, Jamie.
Other than that, it's mass chaos, and I love it.
Well, Jamie, tell me, is this your first Grand Theft Auto game?
Yep.
Wow, that's awesome. This is your very first Grand Theft Auto game, and can you drive? Tell me.
Like in real life or here?
Like here.
Not even remotely.
Is it like playing Who Framed Roger Rabbit on the NES?
No.
No, not that bad, huh?
It's like having sex with a retarded chimpanzee.
That's an accurate description. So, I think now is the best time to start driving down the wrong side of the highway and just start plowing into every fucking car that comes our way.
David, we have been kidnapped. Do not piss off our kidnappers.
You're dead. Oh shit!
What happened?
That was not supposed to happen.
Died. Just so you know, everyone, that was exactly how it would have gone if I was driving. Definitely would not have survived.
Heck, Hicks.
Well, I assume we're going to the strip club in this police car in order to get free bitches.
Yeah. Well, fuck bitches,
well,
get
first,
paid.
We're gonna grab a nicer car.
Oh, okay. Alright, cool. Sounds good.
Well, it could possibly be nicer than this tank thing.
It's true, but I think maybe a tank would be better.
Oh my god, do we have a tank?
Since you guys are new to the crew, we have to make you feel welcome.
What did he say?
I think we have to make you feel welcome to the crew.
Oh, excellent. No, we feel very welcome. He just sat there for an hour while we set up.
I know, right?
Okay, that was Alexa. Shut the fuck up.
Alright, you guys wait in the parking lot right here. I'll come get you.
I don't know. I don't like the way that sounds.
Oh, David, it's totally fine. I'm in the back of the truck. We'll be safe.
Hey, you get out too. Back of the truck.
Out of the truck.
I'm gonna go grab something.
You were gonna get out of the truck, and we were just there.
So I guess Jamie, this is our hazing.
No, this is a casino.
Really? It's a casino?
Yeah.
It says right up there, win, win, win.
I still love how your mouth moves every time you talk.
I love how you don't have a mouth, or eyes, or a face.
Listen, I'm Darth Vader, bitch. I could take off my helmet if you want.
Nah, I'm more curious, how do I get one of them?
Well, you're gonna have to go to a clothing shop.
I'll take you.
Hear that, David? He offered to take me. You should take note from our new friend on how to be a friend.
What did you just say?
I said you're a bitch.
You know what?
Like, I said it in a roundabout way. It might have been too complicated for you to follow.
You know what? Piss off. Seriously. Piss off.
How'd you make me, huh? Bro?
Turn off passive mode. Turn off passive mode. Huh? Turn off passive mode. We'll see what goes. We'll see what happens.
David, we're fucking royalty to the limo.
Holy shit.
Up in his back. If you guys hit circle, you'll be able to see each other. Hey, hop in the back seat.
Yeah. Oh my god, David, this is cool. I'm in first person.
No, first person.
No, stop it. Go there. No!
David, there's a bar back here. Okay, to get in the fucking car right now, I swear to God.
No, what did you say we should do?
Hit circle.
Oh, neat.
Mike,
this is great.
God, David, you literally... really?
Sorry, I just really needed a breeze in here.
You just destroyed the window of our new friend's car.
Have you ever heard of a drifting limo?
No.
That sounds awesome.
That sounds amazing.
David, stop breaking windows!
I'm not doing it!
You not just hit a pole.
Every window that breaks is now your fault forevermore.
Hicks here! And to be perfectly honest, I think...
Fact.
Jamie, I think I got my helmet from like a gun store.
No, it was the bulletproof helmet?
It's not really a bulletproof helmet, just a helmet.
Okay, I got purple pants. That's good.
Oh, that helmet, it's, we have to go down to the beach.
Yeah, that's where I got it. Yep. Jamie, you can get all kinds of furry, like, furry masks and stuff. It's really great.
Wait, what? Where? Where can I become a furry?
Same place.
Now I'm American.
Where is...
Hicks, are you a modder?
I actually
you can
fell
tell
for
us.
That. What the fuck?
No, I had to jump. I had to jump up from there all the way.
I actually fell.
I can't
for
even
that
jump
David.
In here.
You have to go out there, run up the steps, and then jump and land here.
Oh damn!
David, okay. Do parkour right now.
Okay, we'll try.
Can I buy jewelry?
Oh sweet, it worked. I never thought the pointing mechanic would be useful, but you just
looking at me. I don't like the way she's looking at me.
Well, let's kill her.
How little my dude's fingers are.
Either buy something or leave.
Hey.
I think I'm gonna stay here now.
What did
she
just fucking say?
Or leave.
What'd you just fucking say? What'd you just fucking say?
Oh my god.
Bitch, I will end you.
I can add bling.
Jamie, I'm gonna fire a gun into this store and everyone will have to leave.
Are you going to buy anything?
I am going to buy something, but please stop being a bitch or they'll kill you.
Seriously.
I think.
I swear I will.
Oh,
great!
No,
we're close. How dare you? David, you have my permission to kill them all.
I kind of pointed a gun at them and it made them panic. I don't
understand
why. Is
that why they closed?
You don't have to be in passive mode here.
Oh, I thought you were driving. Oh god, no. No!
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you just punch me?
This is where our episode begins.
How'd you do that?
Leave him.
Oh, you guys
are. So this is where you got your stupid mask.
Yep.
Hey,
and you can get a furry mask.
One of my other crewmates wanna join us. I got it first. Alright,
I can be a social degenerate.
Supposedly
I'll go out and entertain the peeps while you do your thing.
Some dude is threatening me that if I prank call his house again, he's gonna call the cops.
Would you like to equip this I'm not a hipster item now? Yes.
He's just carrying his gun around like a new gangster.
Listen, I'll carry a gun wherever the fuck I want.
David, are you pissing
don't
people off again?
Don't you talk to me like that now, sir. Oh wait, wrong one.
The throbbingest of
skate penis. Park.
Oh my god, I see what mask he's getting.
Don't spoil the surprise.
Okay.
White sandy beaches. So great. So amazing. So tranquil. I'm sorry, I didn't shoot anyone. What the fuck are you talking about?
David. If you're going to shoot people, they better die.
Oh, they died. I mean, I didn't shoot anyone.
You didn't shoot anyone, and they didn't die. I don't have nothing to talk to you about.
It's cool. Everything.
So how
is
do
cool.
I become a social justice warrior? Where's that in the crime mask? Better yet, how do I become Tumblr?
Or twins. I like how he has moose chest there.
Damn it!
You got caught, don't you?
I'm about to.
God, it's like looking into a mirror.
Hello, what's your name?
I am, hey, I think, I Robot.
Yeah, and I'm the fuck out of here.
David, what did you do?
I didn't shoot anyone, I swear.
Okay, as long as you didn't shoot anyone.
Okay, if you try to punch me, I'm gonna hop around him. Pop,
kill him.
Pop, damn it. Hey, you're in my car.
Hey, Hex, is there a way to summon your own vehicle from a far distance? Ow.
That's my car.
You have to be a Super Saiyan.
After this, I need to go to the gun store once you get done kicking around.
You want to go somewhere because the not dicking around thing is never going to happen when we're here.
So.
Oh god, yo, you just kicked off my door.
I totally didn't mean to.
Swear to god, Dave, I thought he was talking to me because I bought that mask.
No, I keep this on. Dang, you got that.
Fucking race, bitch!
Wow! Did you just run us off the road?
Yes! Well, I'll do it again!
Let's get to the airport real quick.
Nailed it, bitch.
It's cool, bro. I got a hard rock.
Yeah.
Follow us. After we do it for now. Get our car moving.
I see the anime person now.
Doesn't look like anime has any ill intent.
Oh god, there's a hole there.
I am so glad I am not the only one that sucks at driving.
Because
I legit thought it was me.
Yeah, I'm getting pushed around completely.
Totally what they
does. Piss off!
We got like off-roading, we do racing, drag racing,
sure, I mean, we can do some of that, mostly we're just here to dick around.
Yeah, we do drag racing, that's
where you get to dress and drag, right?
Huh?
That's where you get to dress and drag,
right?
No, you, race cars, that's what we're about to do.
He knows, he's just being an asshole.
Not being an asshole, I am just letting everyone in the world know my preference for dressing and drag.
That one's good. Bitch, are you giving me the fucking beep? You'd better have your chest. Fuck off! Yeah, piss off! Okay. This.
Well,
then, Jamie.
Good job, parking! You nailed it.
Thank you.
Oh, I just fixed him! That was hilarious!
That one's going in the video, too.
Alright. I got my car to race.
Oh, you want to race?
Because
there's
race?
Literally
yes,
nothing in this
no
area
way.
Right now will outrun the vehicle I'm in right now.
Watch out, guys. Make sure you don't get blown up. He's trying to blow up his car.
The Zen is an incredible fucking piece of machinery when it comes to speed.
Alright, come on, mercenary and multi.
Dave, named his car, just for everyone watching.
Dude, I'm getting in trouble for nothing. I didn't do fucking shit.
I will come to
you
the airport.
Ran over that man.
Did I?
I have no idea.
You can now run.
If anyone asks, that's what I'm saying, you did.
Okay, what the fuck?
So, this is where we die.
It is not. Okay, someone shot out my tires or something.
I wonder if it was the cops chasing us.
Probably. Yeah, someone definitely shot out my tire.
You sure it wasn't just your shitty driving?
No, I'm positive. Because the left
100%.
One of the back tires is down.
character from the answer.
This is the greatest game of all time.
David, how do we go to where our new best friend is?
Damn it! I would totally outrun them, if not for this shitty-ass wheel.
He could have just cut through the tent, you know, right? That's how I got here.
I really need to get bulletproof tires.
Nah, Dave, it's fine. It's totally fine. You're doing great.
Hey,
just keep drinking.
Around.
I would, but I'm kind of being chased.
I have at least three police. I'd like to aim, but I'm afraid I'll start shooting, which happens frequently when I try and aim.
It's like when you're early, apparently. If you're in passenger, then it's like you're out of the car. You can aim like that and shoot at the arrow lock one.
No.
I'm in trouble again? I just outran
them.
I
don't think you ever stopped being in trouble.
No, I did.
Probably not just that way.
I just outran them. What the fuck? Jamie, are you in the car with me?
Officer, I can't hear you over the sound of us escaping.
Jamie, is that you in the car with me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Find out when I got fucked up because I was buying all the free stuff.
Jesus Christ, I need to find a garage now. Fix my fucking tire.
There's one over here. But you were near it.
Alright, well. Jamie, can you hold
on? Oh, no, I'm a passenger yet. They're still mad at me as well. I've done nothing.
Doesn't matter. You're considered an accessory.
I've done nothing. They have
doesn't
nothing
matter.
On
you're
me.
The same.
Not a
Jamie, even if you're just... So let me tell you something, Jamie. Even if you're being chased and you get in my car, then I become in trouble.
Look, if I'm an American, I have rights. I have no idea what they are, but I know I have them.
Alright, this is starting to get
pissed.
This is starting to get out of control.
I'll make it worse, don't worry.
You guys need help?
Jamie, do you know how to open the map?
Yeah,
you get a ball.
Alright, open it up and direct me toward the closest garage.
You could have just did quick interaction garage then. You go into your interaction.
Right, Jamie, so my god, you are not helping. You are hurting.
Oh, so if you guys...
I kill them, they won't bother us.
No, Jamie, that's just gonna make it worse.
It's $225.
Nah, totally fine, I know what I'm doing.
$225 for your property. Like, if you buy a house, it's $225.
What does the house do?
You can save. Alright,
that's it. I'm done. I gotta open the map. I don't have time for this shit. Is that a garage? Damn it!
Directly right now you're probably coming.
Jamie, you are pissing them off!
I'm going to the map. Okay, how do I know what a garage is?
It's one of like the top right. One of the top symbols in the legend. There should be four garages.
This is crazy.
Peter's garage!
Thank you.
Yes.
Jesus Christ, they're setting up roadblocks.
Okay, just keep going straight.
There, you too.
Oh, I can see it on the map now.
They go to different games.
Jamie, I can see it on the map now. You set up a waypoint. It's great. Thank you.
Oh, wait. I can go back to pissing off the police now.
Damn it! Piss off! I think they shot off another one of my tires. Please stop shooting them, Jamie.
That's how we make friends, Dan. Don't worry about it.
Oh my fucking god. Piss off! You bloody wanker.
Bloody wanker!
Still driving better than you.
Terrible aim, apparently.
Oh, fuck me.
They
could you stop
you,
firing?
Hey, I'll customize the car for you so you can drive around. I'll put blue tires on it. You won't be able to get to your garage, so you'll be able to drive around.
Oh my god, Jamie, we're gonna die here.
I wonder why! What if it pissed him off?
Oh, it was you!
Anything to them.
You didn't need to fire at them, stop! I didn't want to piss them off more. I didn't want to piss them off in the first place.
Did you come in the market close to the garage?
Well, totally unrealistic. I shot. Oh, not bad.
The market close to the garage. Nah, I'm gonna go help them escape the cops.
Oh my fucking god, we're gonna die.
Okay, where is that helicopter? I will shoot them down.
Jamie, don't do that.
Alright guys, I'm gonna come help you.
Oh, for the love of God, we're gonna die. That's it, we're gonna die.
No, you're not. Hang in. Hang in, hang in.
That's it, I have to go through this tunnel. Okay. I have to lose them. I have to lose that fucking helicopter.
My car is spinning out. We could do it.
Oh my god, Jamie. You have caused so much trouble. Stop! I'm about to get out of the car and give up.
No, you want to find your car.
I can pay for a fucking tow, that's fine.
No, just tow at the corner of the
alley. I'll pay for them to get back my car. I don't give a shit. It's better than this.
How many cars do you have?
We have four. This asshole won't stop! I want-
Wow, I'm coming.
Oh my god, Jamie, I'm about to punch you out of my fucking car. What? What the fuck?!
This is a police deal with the black culprit!
What the fuck was that?
I think they really want us to piss off!
That's like that video where, like, the black person gets pulled over and, like, seven police cars just crash into him.
Oh, this is great, Dave.
Today was a bad day. I can't stop.
Nah, today was a good day. Everything went according to plan.
Piss off! Roadblock. Fuck that shit. I don't
want Roadblock.
I don't know who that is in that other car, but they helped me. They broke up the roadblock. I need this fucking tire to get fixed. Now.
Oh, wait. Actually.
Oh my god.
Can I just take down the helicopter?
I sure hope not.
Nah.
Because now they're never gonna let us go.
It leveled out.
Jamie, they are never gonna let us go.
Alright,
okay, I'm
almost out of
bullets anyway.
Hold on. Calm down.
My god, Jamie. You have pissed me off so bad.
This is it, Dave. I've done nothing to you, okay? It's the cops that are pissed.
Right.
Yeah, they can hear you, I think. They can get to your head.
Motherfucker!
Hey, guys,
Jamie, this has gotten way out of control.
I love it!
Hey guys, put your thing on for a friend.
Come on,
yeah,
piece of shit.
Oh, I'm out of
what
ammo.
The fuck?!
Hey, no, I'm not.
We are never getting to that garage.
Just one.
We're almost there, Dave! You can do it! I believe in you!
Where the hell are you taking me?
Garage!
Jamie, I feel like that is not the closest garage that there was.
No, there's two
garages. Oh wait, there's more than one?
There's four, I said.
Oh. My bad.
Yeah, you're bad. Big time.
I think I might
piss off! Jamie, now is the time to shoot them. Never mind.
I'm out of bullets!
Yep, they're
and
dead.
So end our reign.
All right, hey guys, just wait right there. You don't have to worry about grabbing your car. I'm gonna pick you all up in a second once I get this right helicopter.
I'm just a Christmas elf, dude.
Well, I guess that's it for today.
I mean, it could be. Is it?
That's the end of the episode, Jamie.
It's the end of the episode.
Listen, that's enough for today. Guys, we'll see you next time in the next episode. Just hopefully we don't destroy any cops next time.
Listen, if any of you actually hope for that, get the fuck off this channel right now, I swear to God.
Alright, we'll see you next time.
Goodbye, everybody.
Remember to like, comment, and subscribe.
You won't. Hey, look, boss. I smell quick time.
What the heck is this?
Nope, just time limit.
Oh, fuck.
I think this room is for later, actually.
We all saw that, right?
Yes, okay.
Ladies.
Come on.
How you doing?
Come on.
Oh, hello.
Someone wants to be beaten.
It certainly looks that way.
It's like, a new friend wants to be beaten.
A beating I will go. A beating I will go.
Hey, come back, friend.
I hold the Dario. A beating I will go.
Are we even doing damage?
I don't know.
Is this working?
I don't know.
Please, God, let this be working.
This might be the end of the playthrough.
Maybe someone hadn't fucked up!
You're an asshole! You're an asshole! You're an asshole! Yo, yo!
You threw me off a fucking building!
I did not mean to! I'm so sorry! I'm so sorry.
You're not sorry. Which is why I continue to do this to you.
I am sorry! I mean, I find it funny, but it's... I'm
now
still
you know how I feel.
You're an asshole!